Nikki Agarwal.
Yes, sir.
Nikki and Agarwal, yes, find little interesting name.
Yeah.
Have you heard any other famous Ricky? He was a singer.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
What was his name?
Sir Ricky Martin.
Okay, so this Ricky, who has given this name to you? Your grandparents?
My parents.
I am finding it little unique. Ricky generally, yeah. I find in the Sardarjis, this Ricky name is.
Yes.
My elder brother name is Bikki, and there was tradition to keep the name of brother which rhyme together so that it is easy to remember for others.
Bikki, Bikki.
Yes.
But West Bengal, I know certain names like Tuk Tuk Ghosh.
Yes, sir. Yes.
I was surprised. Okay. Tuk Tuk Ghosh. So there are number of names like that.
Okay, tell me something about your scholarship. Bangkok.
It was a partnership between IIT Kharagpur and the university there. Kamit University. The project was regarding the data analytics project. So we had to apply based on our proposal, what research we will be doing there. And they liked my idea and then called me for research.
So you did your research there?
Yes.
For how long?
For 2 months.
Cricket, what is latest?
Sir, as far as Indian male cricket team goes, they are playing a test match with England, fourth test match.
Who scored what?
Sir, today will be the fourth day of test match. Yesterday, Rohit Sharma scored a century. And India have a lead of around 150 runs.
They scored 61 also?
Yeah, Pujara scored 60 runs and then KL Rahul scored around 30 to 40 runs.
Okay, other
team? Other teams, Sri Lanka and South Africa are played ODI yesterday.
No, our women team also is
playing? No, they are not playing.
Okay. Have you heard of this CGHS? Tell me what it is. And you are working now, you already joined the service now?
Yes, sir.
Civil Account Service. Yes. Where are you posting?
So currently I am undergoing training, sir.
And after, when did you join?
So January 2020.
Okay. So you would have heard of CGHS?
Yes, sir. I have. Sir, it is a health insurance scheme for central government employees.
Health insurance. Central government.
Central
service.
Okay. Thank you for correcting me, sir. Central government health services for central government employees and their parent who are dependent on them. We get lot of, we have to pay on a monthly basis around 780.
You are also getting this facility?
Facilities.
This facility you are also getting during training?
Yes, sir, we are getting, sir.
What about All India Service Officers?
Sir, I am not aware about the details of.
Whether they are eligible or not, no idea.
No idea, sir.
Okay. Bengal, Bangladesh. Any similarities, dissimilarities, our relations, what differences?
Sir, regarding the similarity between Bengal and Bangladesh, there are a lot of similarities because they were once upon a point of time, they were part of a common land and the common culture also prevails there. Mm. Language, in terms of language, there is similarity. In terms of food habit, dressing habit, celebration of festivals, there are a lot of similarities. Mm. Also, in terms of the social structure, if you talk about the status of women are...
Okay. Then further. Our relations with Bangladesh, any contentious issues?
So regarding our relationship with Bangladesh, sir, we have a very healthy relationship with Bangladesh. We are trying to engage in terms, we have resolved a lot of our issues, pending issues, like the enclave issues or the island dispute issues. And we are also trying to engage in terms of connectivity projects with Bangladesh. There are some of the issues, contentious issues like the Teesta water dispute and the border management remains a point of friction.
There is one big area which is common to both, very loose area.
Sundarban?
Yes, sir. Have you seen Sundarbans?
No, I haven't, sir.
What it is famous for?
Sir, it is famous for mangrove forest and Royal Bengal tiger.
Recently, this... Collegium has given recommendations to the government for appointment. Something unique in that from Northeast.
From Northeast, sir, I am not aware, but the thing was there were three women.
High court.
I am not aware, sir.
Some Mizoram dual tribe lady also recommended. No idea. President's color. I am reading in newspaper that president is going to give color to some defense organization or something.
Sir, I haven't heard of it.
INS. Some naval. INS is going to give some color?
No, no, sir. I am not heard.
Ricky. Ricky, you are from Darjeeling.
Yes, sir. I am from Darjeeling district, sir.
Okay. What is the current status of the Gorkhaland Territorial Administration?
Sir, the Gorakhaland Territorial Administration is functioning, sir.
So, what is the, what is the source of authority of that administration? Is it recognized by state government, central government? Who has given the authority to the GTA?
Sir, firstly, it is mentioned in the constitution, sir.
Okay.
And then there was a tripartite agreement between center government, state government, and the political parties there. And then they came up with the organization, sir. Gorkha Territorial Administration.
Okay, okay. What is the anthropological aspect of the demand for a separate Gorkha land?
Sir, there are cultural difference between the people of Gorkha land and the other part of Bengal, the ethnic Bengalis. Even the language is different. The food habits different, and because of geography, there are difference in the way they practice religion, their own religion, tradition, custom. So they do not see a cultural relationship with the other part of the Bengal. That is one of the reason for the demand of Gorkha.
Okay. There is a very famous tiger reserve located in North Bengal. Do you know that? Which one is that?
So Baksa Tiger Reserve.
Baksa Tiger Reserve. So what is the estimated number of tigers there?
Sir, I have to look into it.
You are to the country. Okay. You were working in the Indian Information Service earlier, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You must have heard that Doordarshan has decided to launch an international channel known as DD International. Do you think it is very necessary considering the negative imaging of India which is happening in the international media?
So, according to me, because negative imaging is happening, this becomes the reason why we should have a channel like DD International, so then we can project our image, what our stand about issues is, mm-hmm. in a much more objective manner. Mm-hmm. So a lot of misinformation which is going around mm-hmm. can be addressed when we have a channel in other part of the country, other part of the world.
You are also undergoing your probation in ICAS.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you tell me what system of accounting the government is following?
Sir, government is following cash-based system of accounting, sir.
Government is following cash basis. Okay. And there are two types of schemes, central sector schemes and centrally sponsored schemes. What is the difference in the funding pattern of both?
Sir, in case of central sector scheme, it is 100% funded by the center government.
Okay.
Whereas in case of centrally sponsored scheme, there are part funding by center and state. In most of the state, there is 60-40% funding, but in case of Northeast and Himalayan state, there is 90% and 10% funding by center and state.
Okay, fine. In MG Narega, there is a concept of social audit. What actually happens in a social audit?
Sir, in social audit, the muster register, the roll are placed before the Gram Sabha to check the authentication of those muster rolls, the records, the payment or not. Mm. And if there is any grievance, any discrepancy, the Gram Sabha can raise that matter. Mm. So that is the purpose of social audit, sir.
Okay. Is DBT being currently used in MG Narega?
Yes, sir. It is being used.
Okay. You are an instrumentation engineer.
Yes, sir.
Can you explain me how do the smart card counters at Delhi Metro work?
Sir, I do not know the exact detail.
You don't know the exact detail. Have you heard of something called as NFTs, non-fungible tokens, which are quite in news right now? Like, they are like bitcoins. Have you heard of them?
No, I don't have much idea.
You haven't heard of them. Okay. semiconductor manufacturing is perceived as quite difficult a technology to emulate. Even China is trying, but it has not yet been successful. Why it is so difficult?
Sir, because of there are multiple reasons. One reason is because of the miniaturization, sir. Technology advanced at a very fast pace. And every year we find that the circuit is getting smaller and smaller, miniaturization. It requires a lot of research, R&D and cutting edge technology. So this is one of the reasons, sir. Along with it, sir, we require an ecosystem and huge funding is required. And also there are long gestation period when it comes to fabrication or semiconductor technology. So this ecosystem is not available in all the places, sir. That is one of the reason why some of the countries like Taiwan, South Korea does well than the others.
Okay, you are from West Bengal.
Yes, sir.
There's a district in West Bengal known as Cooch Bihar.
Yes, sir.
They have a civilian force of their own called as Narayani Sena. Have you heard of it?
Yes, sir, I have heard.
Okay, and so why they have a separate force?
Sir, exactly the reason I don't know. Okay. Sir, I have to look into it, sir.
You have to look into it. Okay. You have mentioned cricket as one of your hobbies.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We are seeing in the current series that the most inconsistent player in the Indian team is Ajinkya Rahane. So, do you think the team, it's high time that the team management should have a look at his role in the team?
Sir, I think, sir, after this series, sir, we should definitely look into his role. Because what we have seen is in series as big as what we are playing currently, there are ups and downs. Like Pujara was also not playing well, but he scored a decent in last matches. So we should give him one more game. And then after the series end, we should go back and reflect whether he deserves a place in team or not.
Okay. While the recent Olympics were going on, there was a lot of discussion about including cricket in Olympics. So what's the current status of the proposal?
Sir, it is being actively considered. ICC have also put forward this idea, and 2028 is the estimated timeline when cricket can be placed in the Olympics.
Anyway, to continue with cricket, recently cricket has died. You know, he participated in the World Cup. He was a member of the World Cup team. A lot of Yashpal Sharma.
Yes, sir. Are you aware
of his death?
Yes, sir.
3-4 days back, away in a heart attack. Okay, let's say he went for a walk and then on return he died. Okay, that's about cricket. Now, Kharagpur, you were in which hostel?
Rajendra Prasad Hostel. Huh? Rajendra Prasad Hostel.
Rajendra Prasad. Tell us something about Rajendra Prasad.
Sir, he was one of the most prominent freedom fighter of our country, and then in the making of constitution, he had a prominent role because he was the presiding president of the constituent assembly, and also he was the first speaker, and then later on he became the first president of our country as well. So so from West Bengal. I'm sorry, sir, I could not. Sir.
You were mentioning about Rajendra
Prasad. Yes, sir. Sir, I didn't mean.
Go ahead. You didn't mention even from where?
Sir, I don't know, sir.
You don't know? Oh, okay, no problem. Instrumentation.
Yes, sir.
What subject did you study under instrumentation?
Sir, subject like semiconductors and then analog communication, digital communication, and then signals and processing. Yeah, instrumentation devices. This was some of the subject I read.
Very good. Now recently RDSO. You know RDSO? What is RDSO?
Sir, I don't know, sir.
Railway Design and Standard Organization in Lucknow.
Okay.
They have come up with a device because you mentioned about signaling and to prevent accidents taking place. Device on the track, it will be laid, you know, it will be plugged in at regular interval. So it will send signal And then, the, you know, I don't know, I thought you were read about it, it was there in the paper.
Sir, I haven't read it.
You didn't read?
No, sir.
Okay. Now, have you heard of Instrumentation Limited India, the public sector undertaking?
Yes, yes, sir.
Tell me something about that.
Sir, what I have read last, sir, it has been closed or so. That was one of the prominent organization there.
Yeah, prominent. Early 50s. Yeah. It started there.
But apart from that, I don't know much about it.
Yeah, the private people who are producing instrumentation, right?
So, National Instrument, Texas Instrument.
Texas. Where is it located in India?
Sir, they have a center in Hyderabad, sir.
And what do they produce?
Sir, microprocessor chips and all, sir.
Microprocessor chips. Very good. I think you mentioned about funding when Mentor asked 90-10 for Northeast. So, they are part of the special category state. So, what is the definition of a special category? Because Bihar wants to be included, so also Andhra Pradesh. What exactly was the idea of the special category state? Why was it done?
Sir, the idea behind special category state was that all the states are not uniform, they do not have the equal ability to mobilize resources.
No, that is not that. There is something unique about all these states, if you see.
They
have international border. Bihar and Andhra, they don't have. You see, all the whole Northeast, and then Himachal, then all this international border is there. So when you have international border, we'll have to take care. Because the people look on the other side, what is happening, what development is taking place. And they are far away from the main, you know, land, so to say. So for that reason, it was done. Okay, 90-10 is in their case. Apart from, they have also non-lapsable pool of resources. Do you know what is non-lapsable?
Yes.
What is non-lapsable?
Sir, in general, there is a rule of lapse that whatever fund is given to in any head, that will lapse after 31st of March. But the component of fund which is given for Northeast region, that is in the North lapsable, that carries forward to the next year also.
Good. Now, a bit about, have you seen any report of Niti Aayog? Any report? You must have seen, I'm sure. Not even one report.
Sir, one report was regarding the Himalayan water crisis, sir.
Okay,
that report mentioned about because of the population pressure and the most of the tourist places in the Himalayan region have more overcapacity, right? For example, Darjeeling had the capacity of 10,000 people, but now it is having the have around 1.1 lakh people. So they are facing water crisis. So there has to be ways of augmenting water resources. So they have talked about rejuvenating the springs and how the traditional methods can be used so that water scarcity can be addressed.
So any other report, do they have do they have 5-year plan?
So they have 3 years, 5 years, but I do not know the exact contour.
They have 5 year also?
No sir, they have 3, 7 and 15.
Yeah. So why this 3, 7 and 15, 7 year, 5? And 15, of course.
Because we have to have vision in a long term, medium term and short term. The priorities will change, our direction will change, and what steps we take. Some steps which we take for a long term can be different, our priorities can be different. So we have to categorize our priorities and actions accordingly.
Violence in Bengal. Is there a cultural factor to this or it's one of the cases?
Sir, I don't think, sir, there is a cultural reason to it. There has been history of violence and there is violence.
Because almost all phase after every election there is violence in Bengal.
Yes, sir, there are cases of violence, but I don't see any cultural reason to it, sir.
Okay, so the party system, the cadre party system, do you think that can be a factor? Culture of clubs?
Sir, what my understanding about this is that whenever the elections are contested very heavily and then the chances of this kind of violence increases, and so it becomes the responsibility of the police and the administration to take care and of this violence, because the possibility of violence can be in any place, sir, where they are so contested elections, sir.
Okay. Siliguri, can you tell me the strategic significance of this place and what are the kind of infrastructure we have in place?
Sir, in terms of the strategy, the Siliguri corridor becomes very important because that is a narrow piece of land which connects northeast part of our country with other part of the country. And it is very close to China also. Recently we saw in case of Doklam that if that area is choked, then our vulnerability, security vulnerability can increase. Regarding what we have done is, we have mobilized our force in a way all around that region. We have BSF, we have army, we have the Hasimara Air Force there. So we have security establishment firstly. And also we are trying to explore other corridors also. Like we are trying to build a Titulia corridor which will pass through Bangladesh. We are also in the process of Kaladan multimodal project, so that our routes can be diversified also.
Is there any correlation between cultural anthropology and the political culture in a particular place?
Yes, sir, there is. Okay. Sir, if the culture, if in that area the culture promotes lot of women, like the if there is less of patriarchy, then we find a culture, political culture, which reflects that there will be much more women in the parliament, state legislature, and the and also if a culture promotes lot of democratic values within the society, then we see that root of political democracy strengthening in that region also. So political culture, I see more of a expression of the culture of society only.
So most of the time when somebody is aspiring for civil services, they are usually asked, you know, how your background in engineering helped you. Now, since you have been working for, let's say, 3 years, how has the background of engineering helped you?
Sir, in a very direct sense, I will say that I do not find any relevance in a very direct sense. But in an indirect sense, yes, because engineering in a way orients a mind to for problem solving, that every problem has to be broken into miniature parts and then causal effect has to be seen. So that mindset, that outlook can at times come handy in solving a problem or to break down a problem into modular part and then going about tackling all of them. But in a very direct sense, I think there is no relevance.
The new education policy has something called as an academic credit bank. Can you tell me what is that?
Sir, I don't know, sir.
Scholarship from King Mongkut's University of Technology. How did you come across this?
Sir, I was working in data lab in IIT Kharagpur. There, because both IIT Kharagpur and King Mongkut University has collaboration, a proposal came that there are few open position for scholarship. One can apply.
What is the nature of scholarship? Is it a lump sum amount?
It was a lump sum amount.
How much was the scholarship amount?
Sir, 40,000 baht was given, which was around 80,000 rupees, sir.
80,000